I want to share with you briefly today about a concept that we use in our daily activity in our life. And this concept, procrastination, determines our destiny. We need to understand that procrastination is to delay taking actions, to wait until later. And somebody said that procrastination is delay. But not all delay is procrastination. And I'll give two examples. Let's say you are supposed to attend a seminar that will determine your destiny. And you feel that you, because of your attitude, oh, maybe I don't need the seminar now. But you need it, you know, within yourself, because you don't have the time to go for that seminar. And that seminar will determine your destiny. And secondly, you want to go on a cruise. Like we have a pandemic right now, and there is a delay. You can find that the first example about that seminar that will determine your destiny, you have decided to procrastinate. Because you say procrastination is delay. But not all delays are procrastination. That means the second one of going on cruise is not procrastination, but because of the natural occurrence, you can't go for the cruise. And when you look at this, these are the things that affect us all over the world. So what actions we take to get rid of ourselves of this procrastination? Number one, you need to develop attitude of focus. Be focused. Focus entails self-discipline. Focus entails sacrifice. Once you have decided to be focused, you are going to get rid of procrastination. Number two, you need to set a priority. What are the things that are on top of your priority? You know, I remember when in secondary school, they talk about economics, and they define economics, they mentioned choice, opportunity, scale of preference. So you need to understand what is your scale of preference concerning that obvious activity in your life. You need to set a clearly defined goals for yourself. That goals will determine where you are going. Many of us, we have set goals in this year. Maybe you set goals to be going to the gym. But now, because of the pandemic, gym is closed down. Now, what are you going to do? You can still do something. You can move around the street. You can still jog around. Now, you need to establish connections between your current and your future self. If there is a connection with what you are going to do now that will determine that future, you know that you need to move on. One of my mentors, John Maxwell, as always, advise us, encourage us, be intentional. Be intentional in your decision. Because as you take that decision now, the better for you. I remember when I was in the college, and I took a course about financing an equipment. They say whether you buy or lease. And when you look at it, we look at the cost of buying and the cost of leasing. And as a manufacturer, you need to make a decision whether you want to buy or lease. So now, when you are intentional in your decision, you have gotten rid of procrastination. Thank you. God bless you.